Burn Your Mortgage, coming to a bookstore near you March 2017. Here are some of the key themes I cover in my book and why you want to pick it up. A lot of people think that they have to choose between home ownership and experience, when that's not necessarily the case. You can still enjoy your favorite things in life, like your iPhone and your Starbucks. You just have to be smart on big purchases like a house and a car. You don't have to go to financial extremes to pay off your mortgage. There are simple things you can do in your everyday life.
The two things you can do are boost your income and cut your expenses. To boost your income, you can look at developing multiple streams of income. For example, if you have a skill like writing or photography, look at ways to leverage that in order to make money. In terms of cutting your expenses, take a look at your budget and see exactly where you're spending your money. For example, if you're spending $150 a month on Uber, then you can cut that in half and put even more money towards your mortgage. Instead of using low interest rates as an excuse to pile on as much debt as possible, use it as an opportunity to pay off the biggest debt of your lifetime, your mortgage. The sooner you pay off your mortgage, the sooner you can enjoy financial freedom and live the life that you truly want to live.